woman up with it. Out the stash, I break bread with them boys that need it. They said, dog, we need at least 150. I said, man, what you gonna do with 1.5? He said, no, not 1.5, man. Keep it on the low, right? I said, it's cool, man. Ain't nobody listen to figures that they can't know how to do, man. And I said, I was a rude, man. And they jumped up on my back talking about, man, he can't talk like that. That's cool. I put up a graphic and then you won't let nobody have it. Nobody have it. Then I make fun of you when you're back. You don't want to know that. You don't want to know that. Everybody said that boy crazy. He wilder than a lady, ready, baby, come a baby. And he's crazy like he want to do. He do just like he do. He true that he do that and he want to do it. On a trap like bulls, man. Wanna talk about it, fight a nigga, shoot a new move, man. Tell the niggas I'm mad and all fresh. So I know about my baby, he another less. I can't even do to make a part so bad. It's so bad, it's a radis. And never trap Stratus. It's like calling up Stratus. Stratosphere, he says, meet me at the spin place and we'll get cool here. Gonna start up on a pro like, whoa, you ain't never seen a MC blow, how he blow, and you know we gonna blow, come on up, we gonna blow. How you gonna do it, boy? How you wanna say, how you wanna do the trip? How you really wanna trap it when you really wanna trip it, then you really wanna ram and then you really wanna ride. You wanna ride, cause ain't nobody outside, boy. I take you out, to take it light away. And if he gonna say it, what he know, he gonna say it. I ain't playing with the men that wanna rip like bread. They wanna disrespect, then they wanna disrespect. I suspect my spectrum. Heck not hectic, and don't let the go nuts hit you on the door outside. Or the red that poppin' down, but poppin' a rock. I was hopping on the trap and at the top of the top. Man, I was going so hard, I thought I could be rocked. I told her on the trap, but I got Calvin Dump and say. About 2 years into this shit, I still wasn't getting paid. I said, my gosh, and oh my goodness, what am I doing here like this prison? Soon as I said, I decided rocking out the door. This nigga come in talking about this the first time. I heard you talking negative and over 700 days. It was like the money to get paid. I said, he said, I had you for at least 45 mil. But now I'm about to pay you 44. It cost you a mil to be talking like I've been these quarters. And I don't ever want to see you hurting though, because I'm walking. Okay, talking with your walls so walking. Give me an advance if you want, I ain't gonna stop you. Everybody know that you're welcome with the author. Pop a ball and rocker. Everybody feel like it knows you're on a tracker. And you know that the boys wanna track on the grind. So I signed to another label that wasn't all upon me. Now that I'm at the new label, I'm chillin'. Some West Coast shit, nigga, though I'm feeling. I pop my feet up on the desk. I had like 100 instrumentals, not less. Everybody knows that they were swinging on the bang. They gave me 10 albums straight with the beats already in them. I said, this is easy. Slap my downs. That means my rap, nigga, my rap, my balance. I rap my balance, baby, because the computer did everything. It just rap my voice like all up on a track. Try to tell y'all niggas I'm ready to go. Ooh, well, how much does that piece cost? I'm about to get it.